Here it is. This is a USB 3.0 docking station. It basically turns your laptop into a fully featured workstation. Connect your camera, you can connect your keyboard, all that good stuff. And you can quickly then disconnect it and take your laptop on the go and you head off to your next meeting, your next class, or LAN party is even a thing anymore. This thing has all the hooks you could pretty much need or want. You can connect your, like a 4K monitor, you can connect a keyboard, you can connect a gaming mouse. You can connect all your audio gear up to this thing. It really does turn your laptop into like a super laptop. So I have my handy phone over here. I have a mouse, I have my keyboard, and I have my pro vid gear. And I want it to remain set up and ready for action so I can sit down and with one plug, be good to go. So let's take this baby out of the box and plug it all in and see how it goes. As you can see, I have a Mac here, but this is compatible with both PC and Mac, so don't trip out. Okay, so I'm gonna open it up here. There's our user guide. Oh, and wow, this is actually a lot smaller than I thought it would be. In the promo pics, it looks a little bigger than this. And I think this will serve to keep your desktop a lot more streamlined. So it's got a nice solid construction. It's got some weight to it. It feels really durable, and I like that because I am kind of hard on my gear. So I was interested in this because these guys are the actual manufacturer of this, and they make all the internal gear here. And it's not like some of these other companies out there that'll just slap their logo on something they didn't quite manufacture. So let's look at the plug options here. We've got 1, 2, 3 USB 3.0 hookups right here. There's the display port, the HDMI, and with this display port, you can actually do 4K video. The beauty of my setup here, I have a 2560 by 1440 monitor, and I'm using the display port to get the 60 hertz maximum refresh rate out of the display port, which is really nice. You can dual wield monitors with this device too. It supports 2048 by 1152 with the two monitor setup. So you can code over here and you can watch your favorite YouTuber over here. This, my friends, is the power adapter port. It connects to your USB 3.0 and hooks it all up. So here are all the included bits that come in the box. This is your power and your USB 3.0. And this little bit lets you know that it means business. Here's the drive with the display link drivers, and the company actually has put the latest and greatest drivers on their website, and I'll include a link to the drivers in the description below. Definitely install the drivers. When you plug this in, it may appear to work 100%, but some of the features are almost certainly not going to work until you install the display link drivers. This thing looks pretty straightforward, and I know a lot of people out there are just going to plug this in and ignore the documentation, the manual here. But if you have any questions, I'm guessing this is going to have the answers you need. So let's get to hooking this up and see how it goes. So checking it out and getting it set up, this has been a really straightforward setup. It can definitely handle everything I need for my workstation hookups, but then I can quickly unplug my laptop and make my getaway.
All right, thanks for checking out this video. If you have any questions or want more details, or if you've used this product and want to share your experiences, hit up the comments below and we'll get back to you. And of course, keep a lookout for other unboxings and reviews of products we're excited about showcasing here. Thanks again for watching.